Hi, I'm Tony, and this is Lab Time with Anton Paar. Packaged food, whether it's dipping cups, condiments, or salad dressing, food manufacturers use filling machines to insert content into a package by volume, sealing it for distribution and sale. Often, the packaging label indicates only the weight of the contents, but knowing the density, conversion factor between volume and mass allows operators to determine how much actually goes into a package and how consistent the recipe is. Anton Paar's Ultrapyc 5000 measures the density of pasty, lumpy, sticky, and chunky foods, analyzes all kinds of semi-solid materials and viscous samples with ease. Scoop it out from the jar or squeeze it out of the tube. Transferring or loading the sample with the wide measuring cups is straightforward. To measure density, Ultrapyc uses the gas displacement method, determining the amount of gas required to fill a chamber with and without sample. The TrueLock lid is specifically designed to ensure consistent sample chamber volume every time you close it. Otherwise, any variability here will appear to be coming from your samples. Does the density of semi-solid foods depend on temperature? Absolutely. The built-in Peltier temperature control offers temperature stability better than plus minus 0.05 degrees centigrade with a temperature range from 15 to 50 degrees centigrade, the widest on the market. After loading the sample, simply select the conditions for the density measurement and press measure. The large touchscreen has an intuitive interface. Viewing results is easy. Choose the Ultrapyc 5000 Density Analyzer. Achieve batch-to-batch consistency and fulfill all regulatory packaging requirements.